Pandas is a very popular library for dealing with data. We can now import it using a very popular alias pd.